Hello everybody! Welcome to the Смотрим вместе русский сериал by Лина Ундина. Today I will present you our 9th lesson. So, thank you for watching me. Don't forget to subscribe in the channel in order to download the material and to be notified every time when I publish a new video. You have to watch only what you are interested in. So, let's start our lesson now. This is Lucce Cem Ludi, Better Than Us, Humans. And this is our episode, first episode from the 6th minute and 35 seconds till 7 minutes and 10 seconds. So we are going step by step ahead. So we will see today two small scenes. One is between Lev and Talo. They are remained in the apartment. And the second one is the Sonia and Safronov. They are going outside and they are heading towards the car, that the car, Safronov's car. So for going to launch the one kite. So I will read you now the material and I will explain you word by word what that means. After that we will read our first exercise, every word twice, and at the end I will read you once again the material only in Russian. So the first scene is between Lev and Alla. Лев asked Alla, он что, до сих пор ничего не знает? That means, he what, till now he doesn't know nothing. And here, он что means he what. What about him? До сих пор means till now. Ничего, ничего means nothing. Не знает, doesn't know. Алла, ну так нельзя. Алла, it's not fair like this. Okay. Ну так, but like this. Нельзя. One ought not, or is not good, or is not fair to do. Так нельзя. Алла answered, я скажу, обязательно скажу, но только позже. So he said, I will say all to him, absolutely, but later. So, скажу, this is the future of the verb сказать, I will say him. Обязательно means for sure, absolutely, скажу, I will say. Но только позже. Но только means but only. And позже means later. Because поздно is late. But позже is later. So, and the second scene. This is between Sonia and Safronov. They are going towards the car. To Safronov and Sonia. So, on the windows inside of the car, the kite, and asked, что это? That means, what's this? What's this? And Safronov answered, это змей воздушный. This is a flying dragon. Okay. Что это? What's this? You already know it. Это змей. Змей воздушный means a flying dragon, because this is a kite. Воздушный means by air. That he's, it's moving in the air, it's flying in the air. Мы его с Егором запускали. К когда он был такой маленький, как ты. Садись. And the meaning here is we launched it together with Igor when he was at the same age as you now. Sit in the car, okay? So, here we've got the words запускали. Запускали, запускать is the infinitive of the verb. That means to launch. And here is the past form. That is запускали, we launched already it for the first time. Запускать, to launch. Когда он был, when he was, такой, the same age, маленький, small or little, как ты, as you, same age to you. Садись, that means sit down, from the verb садиться, sit, to sit, to sit down. Okay, and Sonia asked, а где у него пульт? And where is his its remote control? And Safronov answered, пульт, нет пульта. Remote control, it doesn't have. It has no one. Okay? He answered, and here is пульт means control panel or remote control. So Sonia asked, как так? And this is the how could it be? And Safronov answered, а вот так. It could be. Сейчас приедем, увидишь. Now when we'll arrive, you'll see. Okay, here we've got как так, how it could be. And а вот так, it could be. Okay. Сейчас, now, приедем, we will arrive, from the verb приехать, to arrive, увидишь, you'll see, this is, and the infinitive is увидят, to see, you'll see, this is all in the future. Сейчас, adesso, or that means after a while, when we'll arrive, you'll see. Okay, this was our translation with the comments of the text. So now we will read our exercise one. Read the words aloud, repeating them twice. Now you can read together with me. Он что? Он что? До сих пор, до сих пор, ничего, ничего, знает, знает. Ну так, нельзя, нельзя. Скажу, скажу, обязательно, обязательно. Ну только, позже, позже. Что это? Что это? Змей воздушный, змей воздушный. Запускали, запускали. Когда он был, когда он был. Такой, такой. Маленький, маленький. Как ты, как ты. Садись, садись. Пульт, пульт. Как так, как так. А вот так, а вот так. Сейчас, сейчас. Приедем, приедем. Увидишь, увидишь. Знать, знать. And after there is so the same kind of exercises that I put you every time. So, this is the exercise 2, match the words with their translations. Exercise 3, read the lines in both languages. There is the translation of our text, our today's text. Exercise 4, match the sentences with their corresponding translations. Exercise 5, recopy the material from exercise number 3 by hand. on in Russian and in English for it's important what are you interested in. Exercise 6, find the conjugation of the following verbs from lesson 8. It will be the maybe 2 weeks after, because the next week we will see in the previous a grammar lesson. And test 9, write the translation of the words 1 until 25 from the exercise 1. For each right answer you'll get 4 points. It's 100%. Okay, and now I will read for you the last time this text, and after you can go and click on the link to the episode and see in this part of our lesson, our today's lesson. So, он что, до сих пор ничего не знает? Алла, ну так нельзя. Я скажу, обязательно скажу, но только позже. Что это? Это змей воздушный. Мы его с Егором запускали, когда он был такой маленький, как ты. Садись. А где у него пульт? Пульт? Нет пульта. Как так? А вот так. Сейчас приедем, увидишь. And with this, I finish the lesson for today. I wish you have a nice study. And stay safe and sound. And see you next time. Bye-bye.